Suki. You got the words right out of my mouth, Natsuki.